What you can do is, as you toss, focus not on raising the arm up, because this puts your arm in an impinged position. What you want to do is, very fluidly, as you execute your toss, focus on just raising your non-dominant shoulder. For righties, that's your left shoulder, up as you toss. And automatically, you're going to get into this perfectly laterally tilted position, ready to spring up into that serve with that effortless power. Let's go.